Hello and welcome to Craven Stadium here behind Ramseur Elementary School. This is Saturday, February 29th, 2020. I'm flying the drone here today in support of an effort to raise money for the Grady Lawson Scholarship Fund. If you belong to this area, I'm sure you recognize the name and face of Grady Lawson. He was a great supporter of baseball for all of Randolph County, especially his hometown of Ramseur. This is the ball field that was used for the high school, Ramseur High School, way back long years ago when I attended school here and finished here in 65. And they have recently reconditioned the ball field. I understand it's looking really good today. Here's where it's located. 6755 Jordan Road, Highway 64 that runs through Ramseur is called Jordan Road. And you saw a picture there of the local baseball mascot, the Mud Dog. And this is the home field for the Mud Dogs baseball team. And so we're looking around here to give you a good look at different views of the field. This is really a great venue for spending a day or an afternoon or night watching some baseball. So they'll be playing here throughout the summer. You need to come out and support your favorite team that would be playing here, whether it's the Mud Dogs or one of their opponents. I attended school with Eric Allred, one of my classmates, and his grandson, Alec Allred, is one of the leaders of the Mud Dogs team. He's the one that contacted me to come and fly the drone to get him some pictures that he was wanting to get for the field and for what they were doing today. So came over with a drone to take a few snapshots, but also shot a little video, as you can see. This is looking from right behind the school, looking out toward the field. Very picturesque ball field. The stands are situated on a hillside there, just perfect for seating, giving you a great view. See the school back behind there now, in that shot. Okay, appreciate you watching this. Come out and support the Mud Dogs or whichever team you want to support here. You can contact or keep up with the Mud Dogs, as you see right here. You can keep up with them on Twitter or Facebook or Instagram, I believe it is. I think maybe I show that right here at the end, so you've got your contact information. All right. I appreciate you watching. Have yourself a great day.